Yeah.
Gaston County Schools distributing lunches and breakfast to children who need it. So come and see us at Irwin Center.
Absolutely. While the schools are closed down for 2 weeks, we're here to feed.
Yep. As long as they're closed, mm-hmm. we'll be here feeding.
That's right. That's everything. Take a picture of them.
Good morning.
Well, hello, Jason. How are you?
Is that all we need right now?
Cereal?
I think.
No, these are Crunch Munch, which is a whole grain breakfast, milk, and orange juice.
Hey, good morning. How's it going?
Hey, Batman.
Would y'all like some lunch and breakfast? Okay, how many? Three. Do y'all want two salads and a munchie meal?
Glad you came, honey. You should take care. Hey, guys. These are some of my guys here from Bessemer.
We got soup?
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
We got salad or the yogurt bags? What you want, baby? Yogurt bag? Here's your bag.
What about your bag? Yogurt bag or salad?
Thank you.
Enjoy your food.
Thank you.
You're welcome.